Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another Night Delivery episode. Yeah, okay, yo, what's up with these intros? Yeah, what's up with these welcome backs or whatever? And oh, yeah, here we go, guys. Back where we left off, right? I can actually leave this time now, so phew, I guess, thank gosh for that. I mean, okay, here we go, guys. Progress being made. This might be the final episode, guys. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting, you know. What a long time coming, I guess. My dad heard me, guys, and he thought, nah, screw you, Rutia, mate. You ain't gonna do nothing today, boy. Right. You know what? Yeah, press down, go down, right? Definitely, right? Here we go now. Let's go back to, yeah, our first floor here, Here, let's see here, guys. My dad's trying to annoy me as usual. Absolutely fantastic. Let's go down the elevator now. This is literally the final episode, or the final, yeah, part to all, you know, to all of this, or all of this. Yeah, all of this, I guess. Screw that man, guys. Screw my dad. Nah, I'm joking, guys. Obviously, let me just clean my glasses here real quick. Right. This guy knows, man. As soon as he hears something, this guy is always doing stuff like this, you know, on purpose, man. Intentionally, you know, even better. What's wrong with this son of a gun? There's no way he doesn't hear me, I mean, yeah. And then decides, oh, why not? Let me call Rutia right now, or my son right now, I guess. What is that, man? Honestly, alright, here we go. Okay, my damn glasses is not, like, placed properly. You know, feeling the need to clean it again, I guess, guys. Okay, here we go. And there's also, like, some pressure now. I say pressure, yeah. There's, you know, there ain't no pressure here. We're Rutia Gaming, guys. Rutia Gaming channel, stay strong. Alright, here we go. Not that my dad's like watching my videos and he's like judging me and all that. I mean, I see pressure. Yeah. Okay. Why am I constantly, yeah, constantly watching my glasses and all that? Yeah. He says that my, you know, communication or my talking is good. Man's literally been in the game or like been doing this for like. Okay. Why am I constantly watching my glasses, guys? This is prime Rutia gaming content right here, guys. Gaming, gaming, I am. All right. Here we go. Okay, this is the last time I'm watching it, though. All right. No. One more time. Oh my gosh. What is this? Okay. Let's just. Yeah, just, you know, for some of you to see, you know, doing these this elevator ride, I guess, all right? It says my, you know, yeah, Matt's literally been in the game for, like, almost 9 years now, guys, you know? I'm doing it, yeah. That I've done this kind of stuff, or doing YouTube. Yeah, that I'm doing YouTube just in general. All right, here we go, guys. Last package might just be the last. This is different. I didn't notice that blanket or whatever thing, you know. I didn't notice that there before. Last package, boys. Package A. Why is package A the last package, though? Very strange, guys. Very interesting indeed. Alright, here we go. 222 as well, guys. Very lucky number indeed. Alright. But yeah, guys, progress being made nevertheless. This is the final episode. I was so emotional, guys. It's been a long time coming, honestly. Yeah, that was what I, you know, tried to say, I guess, before my dad cut me off. You annoying ass dad. Nah, I'm joking, obviously, guys. Alright. Okay. Should I use. Nah, I'm not using the stupid elevator just to go to floor number 2, alright? I ain't doing that, for Christ's sake. Man, let's see here. Should I do it, though? Guys. But yeah. Also, like doing these, yeah. Okay, you know what? Enough. Alright, 202, yeah, these, yeah, religion noises and all that from Minecraft. It's actually pretty funny, guys. You know, your boy's always in a good mood, guys. Always good vibes all around, you know. I love you guys, honestly. I love recording these videos for you guys to see and all that, but yeah. Oh my gosh. Knock on door, but my dad, what the hell happens? Hey, child? Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, you freaky lady. Okay, at least you're not too creepy, I guess. Alright, my baby, alright. No offense, lady. No, excuse me. I say, excuse me, yeah. Super sorry, lady. I say, super sorry. Yeah, super sorry, you know, for whatever all that was. But yeah, super sorry. No, screw you, lady. Screw you, madame, or ma'am, I guess. Now, you have to help me catch him, right? No, screw my dad as well. Screw the pressure. Ain't no damn pressure. Yeah. There ain't no damn pressure, literally, like, at all, guys. I don't care what anyone thinks. Not even my dad, guys. I don't care what he thinks, you know. I mean, yeah. Saying my English is good and all. Man's literally been in the game. Yeah, man's literally been, you know, doing this kind of stuff, like, for quite a while now, guys. Oh, was that a voice crap? Yeah. Of some sort, yeah. For like almost 9 years now. Well, not, you know, continuously, you know. I did skip some years, you know, almost 5 years, you know, even, yeah. That I've skipped, you know. I say I've skipped, you know, doing YouTube for, but yeah. Pretty much, guys, pretty much, you know, speaking. Yeah, anyways. How do I find this child, you know? Okay, yo, let's be heroes. Alright. Wait, where is this son of a gun, alright. Maybe somewhere in the slides or in the playground, you know, most definitely, yeah. And also, yeah, that dog chased that man off, you know, from the earlier episodes, guys, you know. If you've been paying attention to the series, you know, like, at all, you wouldn't know, guys, you wouldn't know indeed. Alright, anyways. Okay, where is this child that I need to be, you know, finding or, yeah, picking up, I guess. Getting him back for the loved ones, I guess. Alright, getting him back, guys. Where is this child that I need to be getting back? Alright, here we go. You crazy-ass boy, alright, you crazy-ass child. Where did you go, my brother? Alright. Oh my boy, alright. Nah, man, I don't know where this child is. Nah, I'm not going that way, that creep-ass dark alleyway. Nope. Absolutely not, but yeah, what is this? Yeah. What's that cotton blanket, whatever thing doing there? I mean, is it cotton blanket? Surely over there, Rutia, buddy, man. Anyways. Okay. Okay. What the hell is going on here right now, guys? What's going on, guys? Retail Gaming here. Right, anyways. Oh, what's that? No. Listen, there. You ain't getting no damn old intro from me, right? No. Hey, guys. Retail. Nah. Hey, guys. It's Retail Gaming here. Yeah. Hey, guys. It's Retail Gaming. Welcome back to another video. Yeah. There you go, guys. For the nostalgic, for the nostalgic ones, or nostalgic ones. For the old ones, For the real ones, or for the, the real ones who've stuck, with me. Yeah. After all this time, I mean, yeah. Which probably, aren't too many people who have done that, I guess. If that makes any sense. Alright, here we go. Alright, I don't think I can be interacting with you no more. Alright. But where did this child go, though? What? Exactly, yeah, but where did this child go though, guys? It's a thing. Banners. Okay, the trash is now all cleared up, I guess. Okay, Sonic the child. I've also looked at some stuff on the internet, yes, or on the website. Wow, I almost fumbled that sentence, Jesus Christ. What's up with it? Whatever, yeah. Machine gun, whatever type, yeah. Stuttering on and all that, but anyways, let's see here. Okay, this place always making noise, Very weird, yeah. And also, I think that's also one of the last cans, yes? Like the collected cans, you can be picking up, yeah. During, your whole experience, of this game, or during your whole gameplay of this game, guys, yeah. Anyways, it's also like another one hidden, guys. It's actually pretty cool, but anyways. Between like the gap of these stairs and all that, yeah, I really like this, guys. I mean, yeah. And do you guys like me as a person, guys? Or as a YouTuber, I guess. Yeah, I really don't like. Yeah, I mean, I like using that word, guys. Small YouTuber, but yeah. I mean, I feel like I have an amazing personality. Nah, I'm joking, guys. Honestly, you guys are amazing. Like to the real ones, to the good people. Yeah, honestly, man, from the bottom of my heart, I truly respect anyone who who is respectful towards me. I mean, essentially, you do good to me, I do good to you. Essentially, yeah. Generally a good person. I mean, yeah. Like helping others and all that. Yeah. You get my vote, buddy. Buddy, buddy boy. Anyways, or buddy girls, I guess. Buddies, babies. Babies, baby girls, baby boys. No, stop, shut up, Retail. Babies, alright, here we go. But yes, talking of babies, Where's this child, Alright, anyways. Why do I feel like puking now? I'm joking, guys. Why am I always making these dead jokes, These unnecessary jokes and all that. Wait, I felt like my screen kind of twitched there for a little bit. No, and screw Twitch, guys. Let's be real. Nah, I'm joking, obviously. Twitch, don't cancel me. Don't do anything less. It's clear I'll just joke. Nah, I'm team YouTube anyway. Screw you, Twitch, yeah. How about that, boy? Huh? You want something? Nah. You ain't gonna mess with me, kid. Alright, you ain't gonna mess with me, boy. Alright, anyways. I'm Dirt Dom, bro. I'm Dylan Dennis. I'm about to mess you up. Nah. Those two freaking fuckboys are literally, yeah. I mean, yeah, Wasteman, guys. Wasteman, essentially. Yeah. Excuse my language, guys. It's always enough. What? Yeah, or as usual. Or as usual, guys. But anyways, excuse my language, guys. It's always as usual. But yeah, where's this child, though, that I need to be picking up or, finding? Alright. I'm a little bit concerned now as to where this child, may be, But yeah. Why can't I no longer interact with this woman? But yeah. You've really got is a woman. Don't copyright me, Ariana Grande. You absolute waste girl or waste man, I guess. Nah, I'm joking, obviously, but yeah. Guys, I need to go check the internet. How do I find this stuff for a second child? Yeah, it's not, that sounded kind of funny, Okay, anyways. Oh, my phone is dead. Fantastic, my phone is dead as well. Our batteries, that's why, It's probably why my dad couldn't call me earlier, yeah. And it kind of, like, cut short, I guess, that means it's okay. Okay, have to do this, normally. How do I do this, guys? Wait, where did I see him go, guys? It's a thing, yeah, which way did it actually, went? I say went, or go, I guess. He might be in the elevators, guys, I think. We pray, guys, we pray. The elevators no longer work? Wait, what the hell? Wait. Nah. Where's this guy? Woman! Tell me more. I wanna know more. Alright. I wanna know more about you, girl. Alright, anyways, I'm actually alright, man. Nah, wait. How do I find this godforsaken child, for Christ's sake, man? Alright. Nah. There's nothing here, bro. We literally checked earlier, but yeah. This is a very confusing episode, guys. Where most definitely, or very definitely, I guess. All right, here we go. Where is this godforsaken dump of a child? Jesus Christ, that sounds so wrong, man. Anyways. But yeah, where's this absolute clown of a child? Huh, punk? Where you at, boy? All right, anyways. Wait, where did this child actually run off to? What the absolute heck right now? Right now, bro. Yeah, what the absolute heck right now, bro? Man, anyways, what absolute heck right now, bro? Guys, I guess. Yeah, this was the priest's room. You absolute. Scumbag, yeah, you absolute clown, taking money from innocent people and all that, like Michiru and all that. No, this guy's an asshole anyways, yes, let's be real, yeah, that Michiru whatever guy, yeah. I didn't notice this thing here. Nah, click it, that's nothing, wow, alright. 10 minutes in now, guys. What the hell now, right now, bro? Or guys, I guess. Where is this child, man? Where's this godforsaken child, man? Oh my gosh, how far can I actually walk along this alleyway? I mean, yeah, this aisle, I guess, or something like that. Yes, alright. Here we go. When it's all said and done, you fully got us all. Okay, enough singing copyright songs. Please, can I jump in this godforsaken game? By any chance? Nope. To left click as well, did absolutely nothing. Alright, so on, guys, my name is Rutiak Game Dirt Dump. Nah, Dirt Dump sucks, guys. Like the Hype House Donnie or whatever. Is the Hype House now dead or whatever, guys? Like the TikTok gang or whatever, TikTok group. Squad, bro, squad up. Yeah, it's like Taylor Holder and all that, you know. Belongs to that group, man. Also, Dylan Dennis, a freaking clown, you know, an absolute pussy, yeah. I wanna be like him, guys. Nah, I don't wanna be like him. Why would I wanna be like that clown or that waste man? The fact that you know, the fact that you actually believed it for a second there, guys. The look on your face is, you know, there for a second, guys. Jesus Christ or Jesus Christ. I want to be like people. I want to be people like KSI, I guess. I want to be like KSI, I guess. You know, out of all people, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, out of all people. I don't know. Yeah, PewDiePie's also pretty sick, guys. Let's be real. Nah, that man stinks. No, that man sucks. How about that now, yeah, boy? How about that now, boy? Alright, anyways. PewDiePie. Alright, anyways. I want to be, clicking on that letter, but yeah, screw it. For now, screw it. How do I find this godforsaken child? Now, I'm not leaving this episode until I make some sort of decent progress. Alright, anyways. I also need a nice screenshot as well. Oh yeah, I could just screenshot the lady, but not in that kind of way, guys, you know, but yeah. What is this door? And why? Okay. That's nothing, right? Wow. Man, why could I, you know, could I never, like... Oh, why? What is Ellie? Oh yeah, and why can I never, or why could I never, you know, enter that door? Well, yeah. Interact with it, or yeah, or with it, you know, in some kind of way. But yeah, where's this godforsaken child, though, guys? I'm actually pissed off now, you know. Yeah. Anyways. Okay, where is this son of a bitch? Yeah, where's this son of a gun? Yeah, of a child, you know. Yeah, where's this son of a gun? You know, where's this son of a gun of a child? Freaking annoying ass Brad, you know. Yeah, where is he? Where did they actually run off to? The Brad did. Yeah, you know, where is it? This that? Where's this actual Brad? Yeah, where actually is this actual Brad, guys? How about that? But yeah. Where is he, bro? What the hell? No. I'm checking every damn door. How about that? How about that, boy? Catch me outside. How about that? Okay, here we go. I'm not leaving this godforsaken video, you know. Does the elevator bring on this floor? Nope, absolutely not. Well, that's your answer right there, guys. Absolutely not, you know. Nah, man. I need to make some sort of progress in this damn video, you know. I swear to God. My phone is also dead. No tutorial, that means for me. All right. As well, I'm not clicking on that can, I don't want it. Alright, anyways. Yeah, anyways, alright. I don't want no damn click cans or all that, or something like that. I mean, I say something like that, yeah. Where is this son of a bitch, yeah. Where's this son of a bitch, man? Anyways, excuse the swearing, guys, as always, you know, or as usual. You know, yeah, excuse the, you know, the swearing, as always and as usual. But anyways. Okay, where's this son of a gun ass child, you know? Alright, where's this son of a gun bitch ass, you know? Yeah, this freaking child actually annoys the hell out of me. Yeah, annoys the heck out of me, right? Bro, I swear to God, but yeah. Or right now, yeah, I could just say right now as well, guys. But yeah. Is the game bugged out again? I don't think so, guys. I mean, yeah, the child that clearly ran out, you know, ran off to somewhere, I mean. But where is that somewhere, though, guys? You know, it's the real question. I mean, yeah, honestly, you know, speaking, yeah. Honestly speaking here. Nah, I'm not going anywhere. Screw it. What's up with that anywhere, right? Anyways, guys, anyways. Oh, how long will this damn series take, man? If stuff like this is gonna happen, yeah. Anyways, you know what? Screw this video, guys. I mean, yeah, I say screw this video. This is all you're gonna get from me for today, I guess, or for this episode. Yeah, peace out, guys. Bye. All right.